Number 1 Untermyer Gardens Conservancy. Originally laid out in 1916 on a steep section of land along the Hudson River, Untermyer Gardens is a very beautiful public garden, which was once part of the private estate of prominent lawyer and civic leader, Samuel Untermyer. Number 2 Hudson River Museum. Made famous by the 1988 movie Bull Durham, the nationally acclaimed AAA baseball team is a must-see for any sports fans. The 10,000-seat stadium itself has a 32-foot-tall wall behind left field and a towering bull on top. Number 3 Tibbetts Brook Park. Tibbetts Brook Park was one of Westchester County's first developed parks and is a popular recreational area for local residents and visitors. Number 4 Empire City Casino. Conveniently located just 20 miles north of NYC's Times Square, the Empire City Casino is situated on a local landmark called the Yonkers Raceway. Number 5 Ridge Hill. When you feel the need for a little retail therapy, Ridge Hill Mall is the place to go in Yonkers. Number 6 Science Barge. The Science Barge is a unique and innovative floating organic farm, which is docked in the Hudson River in Yonkers. Number 7 The Center for the Urban River. In alliance with the Sarah Lawrence College, the Center for the Urban River at Bexap was established in 2013 to spread the word about the importance of environmental knowledge. Number 8 Philipse Manor Hall. The Philipse Manor Hall is a state historic center and house museum located in the Getty Square neighborhood of Yonkers. Number 9 Sherwood House Museum. Owned and maintained by the Yonkers Historical Society, the Sherwood House Museum was built around 1740 and is one of very few remaining examples of a pre-Revolutionary War farmhouse. Number 10 Frank Pepe Pizzeria Napolitana. Family-owned and run for over 95 years, the Frank Pepe Pizzeria Napolitana chain of pizzerias started in a very modest way with a single outlet in New Haven, Connecticut. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.